Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another fantastic episode of Pokémon Violet Teal Mask DLC. Working on miserable, long, fun, awesome things. We are going to definitely, contrary to my previous episodes, we are definitely going to complete the quest with Perrin and the Blood Moon Beast today. So that is going to happen. There is no question about it. One way or another, we're going to make it happen. So, for those of you watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time and Saturday and Sunday at 4. Make sure you follow us on Twitch to join the chaos and check out our streaming schedule for the current lineup. We also have a Facebook and Instagram. Those are the best places to stay up to date with any changes that may occur pertaining to the streaming schedule. And we have a TikTok and the social media platform formerly known as Twitter if you're on those platforms and want to check us out. Otherwise, let's get to work. We have a incredibly elusive monster that we're dealing with, and it's not even a Pokemon. It is the Moonball. So that is great. I got some check-ins. Zelda Elise, welcome to the stream. Thanks for checking in. Anyone else, if you haven't checked in and you're here on the stream, don't forget to use a channel point. That's one of those random atoms down at the bottom. And check in, just so you can keep track of how many times you've been here with us. So that's pretty sweet indeed. Everything's looking good on my side, so yeah. That's the situation. I've spent literally since last time we played, I have probably spent close to 24 hours total just re-rolling the auction house, and it has not given me a moonball. So we are going about this a different way. I've been sitting here because I've been working on trying to get this moonball stuff set up quite some time, and because we've been sitting in the menu, we've got a crowd of Pokemon around us. Hopefully we can squeak out of here. Okay, so we are looking for a Bounsweet and a Slackoff. Actually, I need to pull up that at a page here so I can quickly and easily check what the evolution requirements are for these guys as we skidoodle around here. So instead of doing the auction house, which is miserable for everybody, we're gonna actually go around and collect Pokemon to fill the Pokédex here. So, a lot of them are just simple evolutions. Oh, I don't have a Mareep yet. That is bizarre. I've seen them, like 80 of them, while I was wandering around. so we're just working through evolutions and stuff. So it's a little better content than just resetting 86,423 times. There is supposed to be a Slackoff and a Bounsweet in this area somewhere. And we're gonna run into trees until we find them. Really? I did not run into you, you little floaty seed. Right now my party's basically empty. Because I've been swapping through different mons trying to get things evolved. How many trees do I have to smash my head into before we find what we're looking for? You gotta be careful with those flamingos, they are angry. Might have to move on from these two and go to something else that's maybe a little easier to find or perhaps more predictable in location. Ghastly! Says I'm looking at South Province Area 1, South Province Area 3, or South Province Area 5 for slack off. Currently in 1. Where is Area 3 is up there. Guess we could kind of go this way and see. Having better luck over there. I'm pretty sure Bounce Suite's not in Area 5. That's for the reason I was trying to hang out in Area 1. Hey, a Houndstone. Hey Kerhu! Welcome to the stream. I think you've got an extra Y on there if you're trying to lurk. These pink deer, and I always think those are shiny, but they're not, they're just spring deer. You pig! Why is there a pig in front of the tree? Unacceptable. Go ahead and run away. Kerhoo, thanks for checking in. Congrats on getting the first. Very nice, very nice. Oh, we knocked a Mankey out of the tree. Thank you. I don't know if my part of my problem is I'm quickly going to trees that maybe haven't got spawns yet. And so even if they would have been in a tree, they're not going to be there because it hasn't actually spawned it in yet. Alright, Claude Sire. Knocked a bird out of that tree. Okay. You know what? Maybe they're in palm trees. Probably not. Do I have a sandy ghast? I don't have a sandy ghast yet. Well, this was successful, even though it wasn't what we were specifically looking for. Alright, sandy ghast. Now we need to find. That feller here on the. Oh, his shiny looks really. Really cool. Level 42. Ouch. We got Slowpoke, we got Sandy Ghast. Have I just not been in this area, perhaps? I want to read this sign. Oh, I guess I've already read it now. It's a Wigglet! Funyard. Really? There's no way that actually was me bumping into him. He cheated. Nut. Oh, I probably shouldn't stand there. I think he's kind of aggressive. I have a Pincurchin. Somebody wants to trade a Pincurchin for something. You know, I think I'm gonna catch him because I'm pretty sure there is somebody that. Where did he go? There he is. Somebody that'll trade us something that we seriously need. One of those trade required Pokemon. Just catch him. Magikarp. Too bad it's not a golden Magikarp. That would be a nice present. That's gonna be beeping until I get rid of it, so we're gonna go ahead and claim that. Unless I press the wrong button, and then we'll go back in and we'll claim it. A level ball. Shellos. Oh, that's switching between the two Pokédexes. Let me see if we have Gastrodon. Is it Gastrodon? Oh wait, we don't have Wattrel or Kilowattrel. They're right here. Cool. We don't have Stunky either. That's crazy. Gothita. I thought I had the Gothita line in the Kitakami Pokédex. Bizarre. I don't have phalanx either. This is weird. There's a lot of these I was pretty sure I had already. This is the evolution of... Oh, that's not the evolution of anything. Larvitar. Wait, there's no... What? Why is there no Pupitar? Oh, because I haven't experienced it yet. I see it skips a number there. Gotcha. Slowking, probably? Yeah. We do have Gastrodon. Hey, I actually remembered what we were looking for. I'm gonna see about grabbing that Slowpoke then. Hey, look, there he is. Nice. Because we need a bro and a king. Slow king's gonna take a king's rock. But I think it's gonna be a trade requirement. Because we definitely have King's Rock. Yeah, so it's got to be traded with it. So is it a water stone? Nope, it's just, it must just be... Interesting. I didn't know that was a thing. Mochi. Yeah, so Sandy Gas needs to level up. Slowpoke needs to level up. Incursion is held for trade. Let's go ahead and move him down there. And then... It's actually a super peaceful beach here with the music gone. Watch roll, you're mine. And the music comes back. Look at the launcher over there. Wattrel, the Storm Petrel Pokemon. These Pokemon make the nests on coastal cliffs. The nests have a strange, crackling texture, and they're a popular delicacy. Well, that's, awkward. Munchy, crunchy, I suppose. Alright, you, sir. I need to see if I've caught you. I have not caught a Clauncher yet. So that means we also probably haven't caught a Clouncer. He runs backwards. It's entertaining. Missed the We need a Skrelp and a Dragalge too. Hi, Dolphin. This is Finizen, I believe. Evolves into Palafin. And I'm pretty sure we have both of them. That's a Quillfish. Get bonked! That's gonna hurt. Oh, strike that. Never mind. Well, you're a fish. Let's catch you with a nipple. Seriously. Oh no, you're gonna pop my floaty. We're going Ultra Ball. You want to be a pain about it? We'll go to the almost top. And it still broke free. This is not acceptable. Finally. Wow. Quillfish, the balloon Pokemon. Experienced fishers say they tried to catch Quillfish in the brief moment that these Pokemon become defenseless just after launching poisonous spikes. Okay, do I have... I don't have room in my body. In my Bardy. My room in my Bardy. We'll go ahead and send Pincurch into the box because we don't actually need him with us right now, since we're not trying to evolve him. Aerocuda, we've got Aerocuda, we've got Barrascuda. I'm pretty sure Wiglet. Call out my friend so I can pick up some items. Let's see. We got. I'm gonna run out of experience stuff here. Six. Oh, cool, we got it far enough. Hello, Sand. The Sandcastle Pokemon. From the hollows in its arms, it fires the bones of its victims, which are all dried up after being drained of their vitality. So friendly. Alright, now let's check the poke. The slow poke. Mm-hmm. So level 37 for Slowpoke. No. Also no. Please no. No thanks. There we go. Slowpoke is evolving. Yeah, bro. Slowbro, the hermit crab Pokemon. If the tail biting Shellder is thrown off in a harsh battle, this Pokemon reverts to being an ordinary Slowpoke. The only instance of de-evolution. Fascinating. Okay, and now back up here and find Quill. Ooh, Quillfish does not evolve. What? Well, that's fascinating. That's weird. What? Why would you have a Pokemon in the game that's not capable of evolving, even though it has an evolution? Okay, well, we caught the Quillfish. Let's check on Wattrel. And Kilowattrel. Wattrel evolves at level 25. Sweet, he's not far off. Ah, so close. Stop, 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 stop. There's a bee? Kilowattrel, something about its throat to store electricity. No. And Clauncher. He's a really cool shiny as well. Level 37, ouch. Yeah, that's gonna be problematic. Clauncher is evolving. Flawitzer, the howitzer Pokemon. The cannonballs of seawater that Clawitzer launches from its claw are powerful enough to punch through tanker holes. All right. Draw selection box. Oh, man. That's decidedly inconvenient. Okay. I have a bunch of Eevees here. Okay, so we need a Vaporeon and a Jolteon for sure. I think I'm gonna go ahead and take water and electric. That way, the Terra type of the evolution has a matching metal type stuff. So either this is right, or we're gonna have an electric Terra type Vaporeon. One of the two. I'm pretty sure it's right. Congratulations, your Eevee evolved into Vaporeon. Vaporeon, the bubble jet Pokemon. Its cell composition is similar to water molecules. As a result, it can't be seen when it melts away into water. That's acid armor. Wants to learn water gun. Ordinarily I wouldn't, but it's a water type attack and I wanted to, so why not? Okay, and thunder. What? Eevee is evolving. And once again, either this is a thunder or electric Terra type Jolteon, or it's a water Terra type Jolteon, the lightning Pokemon. If agitated, it uses electricity to straighten out its fur and launch it in small bunches. Also known as Pin Missile, wants to learn Thunder Shot. Sure. Okay, so those two were pretty simple. Boom. Put those back in there, and I did get the right matchup on them, so that's awesome. While I'm here and observing, I was gonna see if we have Wug Trio yet. I don't think we do. So I need to grab another one of these Wigglet. Bonk. had to catch it off guard. Quick ball. This way we can get a work trio. Yeah. Which is, of course, no relation to Doug Trio. What is... He looks really funny when he's shiny. Level 26. That's not bad. Yeah, I guess that's fine. I didn't actually mean to save it, but... Stop it. Perfect. Wigglety the Bulby. Wug Trio. Wug Trio, the garden eel Pokemon. A variety of fish Pokemon, Wug Trio was once considered to be a regional form of Doug Trio. I mean, can you really blame people for assuming it's a regional form of Doug Trio? Alright. If I push the right buttons. Yay, 3 XP candies L. We are closing in on the prize. I need to get back down here to where we were. How do I... I don't understand. Some of these I swear I've caught before. But I guess not. Okay, so we're still looking for those. Need to catch a Gible. I have a Petalil somewhere that I was. There we go. Working on. We need to evolve that one. This is probably gonna happen. and that one's going to be traded, I believe. Marini just needs to be level 38. So it's real close. Oshawa with Sacred Sword. Magnemite, we need Magneth. Ton and Magnezone. Need Silly Cobra to evolve. Caught Azumarill, so I don't need. Yeah, there's a couple of them. Okay. Where is Knackley? Knackley would be a good one to add in there. We've got Ferrigraph, so we don't need to evolve Giraffe Rig. Oh, even better. We've got a Knackle Stack. Okay, now I want to look up these. Marini is level 38, so that's not too far away. Silly Cobra. 36, so he's got a ways. Knackle Stack. Level 38. Oh, sweet. So we just gotta push him over the edge and he'll evolve. Not literally, just metaphysically. Magnemite. Oh, he looks so good shiny. So level 30 is Magneton, and then Thunderstone is Magnezone. So that's workable. And then our last one is Petalil. Is that a grass? That might be a leaf stone, actually. Sunstone. Whoa, what is that? Hisuian Lilligant looks real interesting. As you can probably tell, I haven't finished playing through Legends Arceus yet. So that's a fun thing. So let's see if we have a Sunstone. I'm guessing maybe we don't. We probably do. Moonstone. We don't. That's wonderful. Well, where do we find Sunstone? West Province, Area 1, Pokémon Center. Just north of the West Province, Area 1, Pokémon Center. Well, that's a great story, but, bonk. I don't think we're gonna get anything from the palm trees. Up we go. I'm not sure what assessment they're really. I'm gonna check this one. Okay. He was suspiciously light colored. Really? No, stop. Did not want you to vigor off. I've already got you. I need your first to form, which I was hoping to knock out of a tree, but it doesn't want to. It doesn't want to. Nobody in the trees. What's the Dreepy? Need his evolution. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I'm not having any luck. I might have better luck with it, but I'm really getting your teeth in there. Because things are gonna be hiding in the trees for sleeping. Thank you. fighter. Scatterbug. Little piggy. I'm not convinced that Slack Off and Bounce Suite even exist at this point. Really? Every squirrel. Sneaky little looper. See Toxel around that much. At least I don't recall seeing him around much. No. Scyther. Do have a Salazzle already. That one's not shiny, so no need to concern ourselves with that one. I do not know where these guys are supposed to be, because they are. Come on. Flittle? Is that what that is? Yep. I'm not sure what I'm doing with them. Ooh. I think I need a Dawn fan, though. Yep. Skiddo was pretty, be happy. Cinderbox for now. Okay, I'm gonna bonk into this tree once things load in. Then if we don't get either of the ones that we're looking for, we'll move out to the other base, or the other. Hey, we'll take you.
There's a grumpy dog behind me, though.
I can hear it. Oh, I guess it's in front of me. Mareep, the wool Pokemon. Its fleece grows continually. In the summer, the fleece is fully shed, but grows back in a week. Okay, this one and then that tall big one. And then see here. Do I have gumshoes yet? Yes, I do. Okay, let's go see if we can fly to West Province Area 1. Between the base and the windmills. So it's saying like here-ish somewhere. Supposedly there's a guaranteed one. This is the sunstone that we're looking for, so we can evolve Petalil. Got another clear amulet. Vampy. Not that. There we go. Awesome. There is a mild to moderate possibility that we'd already collected that. Petalil is evolving. Lilligant, the flowering Pokémon. No matter how much time and money is spent raising it, its flowers are the most beautiful when they bloom in the wild. I must learn Petal Dance. Sure, why not? All right. Now, into the box with ye. Now, just for the fun of it, we're gonna run over to the port and just take a look at the auctions, because why not? I'm not gonna reset for them, but I'll take that Grimer though. Oh, you nerd. It was not a Grimer. I mean, it didn't really change much, to be totally honest. It's still a squishy purple blob. Okay. Now, we've got a bunch of Grimer. We don't have a bunch of this zigzaggy guy that I don't have yet. That is Rotom. Hey, it's a good thing we came back to the port, because we wouldn't have found Rotom. Vampy leveled up. Rotom, the plasma Pokemon. Rotom. Research continues on this Pokemon, which could be the power source of a unique motor. Send a box, because he doesn't evolve. But he can change shape. Hi, Curlia. I mean, look at all the Grimer. Good, it's actually a Grimer this time. So we need Grimer and a Muk. If I recall correctly. Grimer, the sludge Pokemon. When two of these Pokemon's bodies are combined together, new poisons are created. Oh, oops. Hey, Fampi picked up a potion. It's in Grimer to box. Ooh, there's a speedy guy. Come back here. Varun. We need an evolution of him, and I don't know that we have, but... fair one to evolutionize. And this will definitely make sure we have one. In a box. We'll sort you out later. Okay. Let's swing around here just to make sure we got everybody from this area. It's another Varum, okay. Hey! Rotom catalog. This is one of those special, if you have the Pokemon in your boxes. Ouch! Wicked fierce. The thing. There's tons of fried fillets. Ah, what's happening? This is not the right button. This is probably the weirdest button I've pressed out of all the buttons I could have pressed. Okay, let's see. I think I'm gonna have to split the episode there. Don't run away if you're here on the stream. We'll continue the stream, but I do need to split the episode there because I despise editing. So for those of you watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time and Saturday and Sunday at 4. Make sure you follow us on Twitch to join the chaos, and check out our streaming schedule for the current lineup. We also have a Facebook and Instagram. Those are the best places to stay up to date with any changes that may occur pertaining to the streaming schedule. And we have a TikTok and the social media platform formerly known as Twitter if you want to check us out over there. Otherwise, if you're enjoying the content, don't forget to like and subscribe over there on YouTube. It helps out the channel and it lets us know what content you guys are enjoying. That's everything I have for today. I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Until then, stay random.